first day when I saw your face. Remember the first day when you smiled at me. You stepped to me and then you said to me, I was a woman you dreamed about. Remember the first day when you called my house. Remember the first day when you took me out. We had butterflies, although we tried to hide. And we both had a beautiful night. The way we held each other's hand, the way we talked, the way we laughed, it felt so good to find true love. I knew right then and there you were the one. Ooh. I know that he loved me, cause he told me so. I know that he loved me, cause his feelings show. Wasn't anything special you said, it was just there, right then. I didn't have time to even overthink it. I looked at you and all of a sudden I was all in. It's like my knees were all weak and butterflies, they were dancing, taking all of my air. From that moment on, it was very clear. That's when I knew I fell in love. That's when I knew you were the one. That's when I knew you stole my heart away from me. That's when I knew. Something brewing, and if it was, I didn't know how much I'd care. That touch, when you barely held my hand, I was overcome with feelings I don't understand. Not in a million years, I didn't think that we'd be here. It's like my knees are all weak and them butterflies got me dancing, taking all of my air. From that moment on, it was very, 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 very clear. That's when I knew I fell in love. That's when I knew you were the one. That's when I knew you stole my heart away from me. That's when I knew.
Shouts out to you guys, Mr. and Mrs. Jackson. Man, you guys been rocking for a minute, so it's only right that you guys go ahead, lock it down, and continue, you know what I'm saying, progress. Much success to your wedding, much blessings, and you know, we're gonna keep moving and grooving. Salute to you guys. Have hella fun in Hawaii. I know y'all gonna do it up, and that's how, you know what I'm saying, me and baby able to catch up with y'all. Other than that, y'all know where I'm at. Peace.
First off, I just want to congratulate you, Renzo, and you and Charlotte. It was a beautiful wedding, man. I hope it's a beautiful life from here on out. It was fun, man, and God bless both y'all. I love y'all. 100. Congratulations, Mom and Lorenzo. Happily, y'all married and happily ever after.
Congratulations, and have a good marriage, have a good ever after.